Mag. 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 I mean, you was on fire. Like, what was your mindset approaching the game?
Man, I just want to come out here and get a couple shots. It's number 10. Showed up late, about an hour and a half. Man, come out with a win.
All right, man, yeah, no doubt, man. So, you know, it's kind of like the first year to kind of see if this would be a little rivalry game. But how you feel about the competition?
I mean, it was good, man. They had a lot of athletic dudes they could shoot.
All right.
So, that was the hardest part, man. They were getting out, running on the break, getting wide open layups. And then the people that were struggling, they either had a layup or a wide open free. So, they could definitely run.
Through three quarters, you had 31 points. Did you expect to come out high? I know you always expect to play well, but, you know, did you expect to be knocking the shot down like that?
I get it open, look, I know I can hit it. You know what I'm saying? I know I can shoot better. A lot of people out there, so I just try to shoot the best I can. You know what I'm saying? Getting older. So I slow my game down a little bit, knock my shot down. So I knew I was going to get into a rhythm. Once I got a rhythm, it was just, you know, going through the motions after that.
All right, I'm here with Alvin Parker representing the Brunson League. I mean, you did your thing out there. I know you came up short, but, you know, you was kind of the spark plug, man. How did it feel, you know, the first game against the P.I.T.S League?
Nah, this was fun, man. This is something I think that if we bring both of these leagues together and do it the right way, we can have something like the Drew I would have. So this was fun. We got to keep it going. Now y'all got to come to Baltimore so we can go ahead and get our win. But this was real fun. I like the shit talk and that trash talk. It's fun, man. I had a great time.
All right, man. You know, the level of competition, you know, in this area compared to your area, I mean, how did you like it? I know you...
Same level, I think. I mean, if you're in a DMV, you go. That's how I look at it. So if you anywhere out here in Baltimore, we got our own style. We like to talk and get up in you. And PG like to talk and get up in you. Same places, you know what I mean? But I think wherever, the more and more we do stuff like this, then everybody can show their talent, get a little bit of exposure. You got pros, you got NBA, D-League guys, ABA guys, just a mixture of everybody. Everybody just want to
And moving forward, obviously, you know, P.I.T.S League drew first blood. Is this something you would like to see to continue year after year?
For sure. This is something that I think we should do continue. This was fun. Next year, we're going to bring it back. Hopefully, y'all come down before the guys start leaving. You know, everybody start going back to respecting teams and countries and all of that stuff. So definitely would like to get my rematch here. That's not for anybody to leave.
We're both founders of the Brunson League and the P.I.T.S League, man. How y'all feel about the game, man?
I feel better than long. Yeah, it was a good game,
man. All right, man. As far as the talent level, you know, kind of bringing together for the first year, man. I mean, how do y'all like, you know what I'm saying, being the founders and kind of running things, organizing?
I'm about partnering with other leagues, you know. I'm just trying to get a basketball back together. It's a small area, everybody playing the league, but like, I just love playing these other leagues, you know.
Okay.
Basketball as a whole, like the fact that we just had a game with Boston and D.C. bringing that back, it's been a while since we had something like that. So we're going to try to do it again next year and bring it back even bigger, even better. We're going to do it earlier when everybody told. Better competition, more fans, do everybody else.
And that was my next question. Is this something you will continue to do year after year? Y'all looking to it? And it's going to be like home and away, or?
Yeah.
All right, cool. So
home, away, neutral.
Yeah, okay.